One class at a time recipient is using her grant to introduce a new game to students. K through 6 PE teacher Kelly Norris plans to build a Gaga ball pit. She says the game develops quick thinking, physical endurance, and coordination. The fast-paced activity can be played in small and large groups.